Like how they're like, hey, yeah, just get down to Kray. That's easy, right? Okay, here's something. Here's something I hadn't tried yet. I should have done that. Alright, I guess there's nothing I can do here. I thought I figured something out, but... Huh. Oh, this one. What was in here? Maybe I missed something. Maybe I gotta go back and find something else. Sure, I can figure something out. Ah, here we go. I got more missiles, but that still doesn't really solve the big problem. Nope, wait. I guess there's nothing else I could do here either. Oh, that's what the picture is for, I see. That's clever. Very clever. Okay. Doesn't solve the big issue of where I'm supposed to go. So I'm gonna head back up top and see if maybe there's something I can pick up or do up there that I might not have done. Because there's clearly nothing to do down here. Yeah, was I not able to go up there, and why not? Yeah, and that was also blocked off. How about that? Oh, this crate. I did everything in Norfair I can. Well, there's that area over there, but I don't think I can get over there yet. Sure, let's go to Norfair again, see if there's something I can do down there. I picked up plenty of upgrades and stuff. I have freaking 60 missiles. It's 5 per, right? That means I found 12 missile packs already. One energy tank, I got the charge beam, the ice beam. I got pretty good stuff going. I think the same thing happened to me when I tried to find my way to the first boss. It is that I can't get over up top anymore? Like, what is it that's stopping me over there? Is it too high? I'm gonna go check again. I'm pretty sure I've been here, been this way already, and I was like, no, yeah, I can't get through here, but I just want to see what it is to stop me, because I forgot. Hey, the nest didn't respawn. That's nice. Yeah, that's what it was. That sucks. Okay, so I can't get up there. Alright, then we'll go back down to Norfair now. That's a map room. I don't need the map room. Shout out to, what was his name? NoBay47. Just for hanging around, talking some Metroid. That was cool. Pretty sure everyone who ever pops into my stream is going to be more well-versed with Metroid than I am. I know GDQ is actually going on right now, but I looked at the schedule and there wasn't anything happening while I was planning on streaming that I was super interested in. I'm pretty sure that's probably where most people are, though, watching GDQ, and I don't blame them. It's fun. I watched the Spyro the Dragon, Mega Man X Race, and what was the other thing that I saw? Kirby Superstar. And that was a lot of fun. I think there might be some stuff they're doing tomorrow that I'm more interested in. I'll look at the schedule for the rest of the night after I finish streaming and see what's up. But I'll probably just end up going and play more Scarlet Nexus. I finished the first story. Yeah, the first story. I was doing Kasane the first time, so I finished her story, and now I'm doing Yuito's. Right into that lava, yes I did. Yeah, I'm coming back here just because I can't find out where to go in the next area. So I'm like, alright, well let me go double check back if there was something I missed. Because I missed the ice beam the first time I played Super Metroid because I didn't notice the block that I could have broken. So maybe something similar here. haven't been over here yet. Oh, is that it? More missiles? Even more missiles? I mean, thanks, but I really didn't need more missiles. Unless missiles are somehow gonna help me get to Kraid. Missiles, okay. Been playing for such a small fraction of time compared to, Super Metroid, and yet I have almost as many missiles as I did by the end of Super Metroid. Yep, unless I'm mistaken, in order to get through a yellow door, that's power bombs. It's good to know. I was like, ooh, maybe there's something else over here. There was not. At least nothing I can use right now. Chozo Ruin. This is really cool. I like this place though. It's awesome. I saw the big bird hen, I thought I was leading to a boss fight. I mean, that's how it was in Super Metroid, the giant monster heads. I found more missiles, so, you know, there's that. I guess it's not a total loss. The only room in here I haven't been into is the lava room. And I can't go in there because it's too hot and it'll kill me. Or will it? I'm gonna go give it a shot anyway. If it kills me, oh well. Seventy missiles, jeez. Maybe I'm just better at finding them though. Or maybe there's just that many more in this game compared to the last one. Fucking hell. It's because I fell in the lava. I probably could have gotten further into that room if I didn't fall in the darn lava. Let's give it another good old shot. So this guy was in my way. Oh, this is the wrong room. It's the one above it. Just missiles in there. That's it? Nothing in there worth dying for. I mean, it looked like there might be something behind. And that Chozo door is weird. It opens blue, but it closes green. Alright then, I mean, I think that's everything. What is that big ball up there, though? Was that anything? Whatever. I doubt I missed something. I think it's just that I missed how to... There's something in the crate areas that I missed. There's something obvious. I thought that the detour was so super unworth it, I was able to find some, Missiles. I was like, what is it that I was saying? Right. Yeah, I have 70 missiles now. That's 14 pickups. Pit stop I can make right before raid to save and get my health back. Save, and then we're gonna go back to crate. To the crate area and see what it is that I'm missing. I've gone through all the stuff. I checked all the rooms, and like some of them I just can't do anything in yet, and others I don't know if I'm supposed to be able to do something in them yet. We'll start here. Shit. So the issue with this one is. That I can't get any higher. Now, there's that tube I can shoot up through, but the ledges, unless I can like wall jump or something, I can't go up that way, up to the upper areas with the save point and everything up there. I think the one under me is the one where the floor isn't really there, because there's like these hook things. It's weird that I can grab onto them, but I can't do anything with them. And here it is. No way to power this thing. Oops. Keep forgetting not to hit that button. It's just weird that I could grab onto it. But it should take me over to the other side. And this one, I also need it, because I can get through the first part, but I need it to go through the rest of the way. This one, I can't break this, at least not from this side. Yeah, the only guy is right here to my left. I can go in there, but it just loops back around over the top. I mean, even if I could get something here, it's just another missile, so it's not gonna help me. How did you get stuck up there? The only one that I... It's this one over here. But it's also the same thing, it's this. I'm at a loss. Oops. Well, I mean, let me just create one here while I'm at it. Maybe I should just look it up and see what it is I'm supposed to do. Because I want to at least beat Kraid today. And let that be the end of the first stream. I mean, that's what I'll do. Where's my thing? I don't know where it is. Oops, I did it again. I muted the mic while I was looking up what to do, and then I didn't unmute it. Fucking, how do I not notice these things? I've done so much and it's been muted the whole time. I mean, you've seen. I beat the mini boss. That jerk off. Took me a bit to figure out how, but I got him. I can't believe it was muted this whole time. Really? That's annoying. Oh, but I figured out how to turn on, like, it's really annoying too, because, like, the only thing that I was doing it right, like, I was in the room that I was supposed to be. You're supposed to grab on the ledges and jump from one to the other. The issue is that I didn't know you could aim, like, jump like this. Like, if you grab it and you aim it like that, you can jump up over there. If I had known that you could do that, then I would have figured it out a lot sooner, but I didn't. I should have kept trying, but I gave up. More missiles, alright. It's not gonna help me get to Kraid though. A what? Was that lava fake? Almost walked right into that. I was too busy looking at the missile thing up top. How the hell am I supposed to do this? Huh. Oh, what? Oh, I see. All right, I got it. I got it. Cool. Figured it out. Easy. Yes, more missiles that I definitely need. Cool. Gosh, I can't believe how long I was muted. Man, I'm so mad at myself. Again with the missile thing? Do they want me to get the crate or not? I went all the way around and this path is still blocked? I gotta get in from up top, but how? Because I gotta drop in from up there. But even if I do, that's not gonna help the issue. The missile's down here. So I gotta come in from the right. But how? I totally thought this was the way. Is this the exit? Then how do I get down to where Crate is? I still can't do that path over there. That long path sticking out. Because I need the, I need a way to shoot something that I can blow up the block that's blocking the path. Just when I think I have it all figured out, it's like, no, you don't. This is very confusing. I've been literally everywhere. The only where I can't go, I can't get in there. I don't know what the game wants from me anymore. I wanted to at least beat Crate and also not mute half my stream. It wasn't half, but definitely too much. I know the Tales of Arise, totally random, but I just remember the Tales of Arise opening animation is supposed to be coming out today. I think Kiara, one of the Hololive VTubers, was going to be like debuting it on their stream. Probably passed already. So that'll be something I can at least look forward to. That'll be something fun I can look ahead to. Yeah, Kid's dying light, plug it in. You know what this calls for? Because I really, really do want to finish the stream by at least beating Kratos. I'm going to look it up again. Because I'm confused. I'm at a loss. I like figuring things out on my own, but then it's like, nah. Hello? Right. I almost did it again where I didn't unmute the darn mic. But this time I got it. I should just stop muting it. I should just never mute it no matter what it is I'm doing. Missed this. Okay, now we can continue. It's hard. Reading that guide is hard because it assumes it's being written with guiding you. So if I double back someplace and I try to find out where it is it wants me to go, I can't figure it out. Through here? I can. Oh, what's this? Unknown item. I'm guessing this is what, the power bomb? I mean, I was gonna say, maybe it can't be the only way to get through here, because then I can't get through there. Once again, that was the same thing that happened back in Super Metroid. I wasn't able to find my way to a specific location, and that was just because I missed a crack in the floor. Jeez, 85 missiles. Once again, peeking at the guide, I was like, oh, wow, it's a lot. There are just missiles oozing out of every single freaking wall in this game. The fact that I only have 85 is like, how are you missing so many? And I think that's actually funnier. Alright then. Gosh, I can't believe I went through so much of this muted. Oh, such an idiot. And at least it's not as bad as muting the frickin' slate. Oh, this takes me back, doesn't it? Yeah, that'll take me back up. I do not want to go over there. I got some weird red looking ones. Same thing. Oh, I can do over there yet. Oh wow, I think in the other one it took like 3 missiles to blow those up. Or one super- oh boy. Hick raid. I just gotta shoot you in your little eyeball, right? Or in your mouth. Oh, shoot. Knock that off. Could you stop? Ooh, he's red. Oh, that's not good. Oh, I'm out of missiles. Here I was like, oh, 100 missiles is enough. No, it isn't. Oh, fucking really? I didn't notice how low my health was. Alright, Kraid. I'm gonna try this again. Fuck. Again? Oh man, screw this guy so much. At least I finally found him. Jeez, it took way too long to get here. No, I don't want to go around. I lost so much health on those stupid red things. Oh, did I get him? Did I get him? Wow. Oh, I know where that is. Bye-bye, Kraid. And he exploded. Yeah, speed. Run until speed boost begins to break. Certain blocks and damage enemies. Right, yeah. Cool. Very happy about that. Hey, that was what, 3 attempts on Kraid? Not bad. Oh. I mean, I figured there must be a way to get out of here. So how do I do it? Is this run? What's the run command again? I just did it accidentally and now I don't remember how I did it. Wow, I legit don't know how to use it. Run until speed boost begins to break. Okay. Okay, there we go. Just keep going. I guess all that's left is to get out of here then. So this links up with the other side, then how do I get to the other side of the other room? Oh right, just don't drop through the bottom. Right, okay. Do I want to go over there first, or what? Oh. Huh. Can I go down there first, actually? Wait, can I even go back over there? No, because I need to drop through the thing again. I don't want to. Okay, so yeah, we'll just keep going up then. Jeez. Are you kidding me? Maybe missiles will kill them faster. Yeah, that crate fight was almost identical to the one in Super Metroid. Very few differences. Okay, time to go back down there. How do I get down there again? It's through the path above me. Okay. Since the door is just Kraid and Ridley on it, though. No, wait. Is it this way? Where am I? Yes. No. Yes? Yes. Yes. Dealt with Kraid, it only took 3 hours. What? I was like, oh, it's a 2-hour stream, too short. Now it's 3 hours, and that's too long. Check. No? Okay, then we'll just jump. Is that all that it is? Just a way to get back? No secrets? A bit disappointing. Oh well. Oh well. Unfortunately, I have to go through here one more time. Speed boost. Oh, yeah. I can get that tank now, right? Yeah, I was about to stop playing. I can go get that. Yeah, I'll just save up here and then we'll be done. Uh-oh. Oh, that's not good. That's very not good. Let's save before I ruin that again. Can I jump? Maybe I could do like a super jump at the end of that road and see if that'll carry me the rest of the way. I could do that in Super Metroid, so I assume it would be the same here. Yeah. There we go. 3 energy tanks. I think like 85 missiles or something. Kraid defeated. We did pretty good for one stream. I didn't think it'd be 3 hours, but I mean, it's more like 2 hours with a big chunk in which I was silent because I'm dumb. So yeah, there we have it. That's okay. I felt like I did pretty good, even if I did have to use a guide twice. Well, hopefully that's it, and I'll never have to do that again for the rest of the game. We'll see what happens. Anyway, thanks everyone for watching. The next Zero Mission stream will be on Wednesday, and we'll see how much farther we can get then. So, until then, hasta.